Hello my friends, in this video I will show you how to install a plug in the Canon camera bayonet with the first generation EF mount, so that the camera sees a dandelion chip and can work with it. Look, this is my Films Canon EOS 5 camera. This camera has a first generation EF mount, and this EF mount have a same digital Canon cameras as Canon 1DS and 1DS Mark II and same films camera. Look here. Look here. At this point, there is a lens indicator lever. If you attach a Canon lens to the camera, native Canon lens, look. This lever moves the pedal of the lens mount and clamps the contact inside the Canon camera mount. And Canon camera sees the lens and work with it. If you install manual lenses with, for example, M42 adapter with dandelion chip original, the camera don't see the dandelion chip and don't work with this lens. Look, on the adapter, this pedal is shorter than necessary. On the native Canon lens, this pedal, and on the adapters for manual lenses, this pedal shorter. Therefore, the lever inside the camera mount does not pinch the contact. In order for the lever to clamp the contact inside the camera mount, I will install a plug. The plug is made of a small piece of electrical tape. Look, this is electrical tape. And this is little piece of electrical tape. Look. Watch carefully, please. I install it a plug now. And now the Canon camera sees a dandelion chip. Look, sees the aperture and will work with him. The plug does not interfere with the installation of Canon's native lenses. Look. Canon native lenses also work when plug is installed inside the bayonet mount. This method is very simple and reliable. When you buy from me an adapter or lens with adapter and Dandelion chip original, and when you buy from me this adapter and your camera have a EF mount of the first generation, write me the name of your camera and I will send you along with the adapter a small piece of electrical tape that you will make a plug. The plug does not harm the Canon camera. Thank you for your attention and I wish you good luck.